And today, we say goodbye to Chill. Goes back in the Skylanders drawer. Then, we say hello to Crusher. Welcome, viewers, to another Fozcast episode. This is Agent V721, and I'm doing another Skylanders 101 on Crusher. So I just need to scratch my nose there. Did you like my little intro? Yeah. It was a surprise, wasn't it? Not actually going to do it always. Just, sometimes. So, Crusher! Why Crusher, you ask? Well, I'm glad you asked. So, you guys are all aware that when I got Chill, I did not have Skylanders Giants. Anyway, so I went to Argos, and I ordered Skylanders Giants, and also I ordered Crusher. And Crusher came out just before the game did. I don't mean literally, I mean like, I got Crusher just like a few minutes before the game came down. Therefore, Crusher was actually my first giant, so it's quite an honour. Anyway, I'll see you guys at the portal. It's Crush Hour, it certainly is! And look at that, ladies and gentlemen! Crusher is at the max level in this game, 15. I don't think 15 is the max level in Swap Force, I think that's different. Yeah, so let's go check out his upgrades. I think he is fully upgraded. So, he has the Scrum Shanks, I think. Yeah, he has the Scrum Shanks hat. So, it gives him plus 10 accuracy. Plus 4. Actually, I think that's speed, actually. I think I got it wrong. I think it's speed. Because Crusher is quite a slow person. Yeah, speed. I don't know if I mentioned, I am very aware that the quality is bad. Very bad when I do it on my tablet. So, yeah, let's go check out his upgrades. Yeah, they are Crusher. So yeah, Crusher's Crusher. Turn to Stone. Ground Grinder. Rock Slide. Super Crusher. And Cave Light Blast. Then I decided to go with the Hammer side of things. So you got the Crusher combos. Hammer Daddy. Hammer takes the face of Crusher's father. Not surprised that's his father. And it does increase damage. And the triple ground grinder. Hold A to hit the ground and make 3 cracks appear to damage enemies. And we've got rock slide nuts. Hold Z to steer the rock slide boulders around. So, let's talk to Kelly. Yes. Right then, let's find Crusher. He's here somewhere. He's not there. He's not there. There we go. Return lost outfit. Oh. I've done this. It's really hard to do, actually. But we'll give it a go. So, die! Right, there's 15 hours to save. Sorry, I'm doing it wrong. Hey, buddy! I was saying A because I was pressing A, but I was like, hey, buddies! That was really funny. You can die, you two. Not you two owls. There's a drow archer. Come on. Let's get him back here. There we go. We got 3 out of 15. There's the rock slide. There we go. He's got 1,175 health. So that's quite a lot of health. Yeah, that was 1 hour. Thing is, Crusher can't actually move. Whilst he's doing this turn to stone thing. Right then. Let's see, what can we hold here? Oh dear. Right, let's run. Which is... Alright. I've got a better idea, yo. Why don't you just die? Yeah, so Crusher is actually quite a good character. He's quite strong. So, in terms of melee combat, he's quite good. Oh yeah, we don't actually need to worry about these chompies, do we? Because we can just... stomp all over them. Oh no, I'm sorry, Lau. I promise you I'll come back for you. But however, we do need to worry about you. You die. You die, son. Sorry, I probably shouldn't say that. But, you know, what's done is done. Or what's dumb is dumb. Yeah! So how you guys been? I mean, this is... For me, this is just after chill. But for you guys, it's probably been a day. See, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to make as many videos as I can. So as to be able to just upload one every day. Oh no, it's that one as well. I'll make it to 9. Oh come on, Crusher really needs to be faster for this. Jeez, man. You're trying to save a bunch of hours. Why can't you have good hearts like me? So, yeah, Pokemon Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire is coming out. The DLC is coming out this month, but they're not out yet. That annoys me. I want a specific date, Nintendo. Like, after May, I ain't accepting anything. Like, I'll accept the fact that you have let yourself... I will accept the fact that you wanted to commit to November so that if there's any bugs, you can destroy them. But next time I want a proper date. I want a proper date, like all the games you release. I'm thinking about maybe downloading the Pikmin demo. Maybe buying that. Well, we're not going to make it anyway. Why sugarcoat it? Why not sugarcoat it? I mean, sugar's nice. I don't know about you guys, but I like sugar. You're probably thinking, that would explain a lot. And on that note, yes it would. But that's not what I was going to say. On that note, this is Agent B721. Signing out. Goodbye.